Salutations and greetings. Okay, so I'm just gonna make a rant about weird stock labels. So today I was going to my room, and when I was walking, I saw something extremely weird under my bed. Walk.
What the f-
So as it seems, I saw something that was shaped like a penor under my bed. Now you're probably wondering, why was something like that under my bed? Well, it was a sock label. Where are sock labels these days? That looks like a... Yes, there we go.
Here how it looks like when it flipped. It was folded when I saw it under my bed, so I was like, what the hell? When you flip it, it looks so wrong.
That looks so wrong for me.
Well, this...
Yeah, they make weird sock labels these days. I forgot something. I got these pair of socks for Christmas that came with the weird ass label. So you're probably wondering. Yeah, these socks are really cute. I love these socks. The other funny thing was that I went to go show my brother the weird sock label thing.
Going down the steps. Oh yeah, going down the steps. Oh boy, look at it,
The hell?